have, this is a purple clutch. You can see there's one teeny tiny baby on the tip top. Right there. And I'm just going to give him some water. You can see it's kind of cracking the shell there. There they go. And I'm just going to put a little bit of piece of food by them. This is my albino tank, albino mosaics. And I'm trying to mix them with purple-green Moscows. Is what I'd like to do. See if I can get some purplish or green mosaics. These guys are curious as to what I'm doing, so I'm just gonna give them one of these. They've never seen these before. You can see I have tons of clutches. These guys, I need to water them. I spray them about every day just to make sure they stay moist and wet. So the babies stay healthy. I bet the snails will like these too. Well, I dropped that one. I'm a little sore from my biopsy, so this I'm gonna have to rest. I'm just gonna put this by these guys here. You can see the babies right there. And just move them over to the food. So these guys, they are gonna come out real nice. You can see. There they are. This guy's upside down. These are my purples. My first clutch of purples that's hatching inside the tank. I usually keep them in my hatchery, but they look good. Yeah, this guy's doing it. I figure out what to do here yet. A couple have. I gotta dig that other one out before they start fighting. Let's just get it out of there. Let's see if I can find it. Excuse me. Hi. Yeah. Oopsie. These guys are real friendly. Every now and then when I stick my hand in the tank, I'll feel a little nip here or there. Kind of feels funny. And the snails should like this stuff too. So these are my albino Dumbo mosaics, and I'm trying to breed them with the purplish, green, bluish Moscows. Oh, nip the snails! This guy smells it, but he can't find the cat. I like these guys because their tails are like this, that pearly color. Look how pretty that male is. So let's check on the purple babies. Yep, looking good. I gotta switch hands. Oh, they're really coming out. They're starting to crawl out. I'm just going to help them along a little bit. There you go. And I'm going to spray these guys back here, too. So. This guy's really struggling to find it. Ugh, buddy, here. Can I help you? Wow, that is really stuck on there. You guys are spoiled. So, you see what he's doing? He's begging. He smells it, but he can't find it. So, he opens up in hope that something falls in. And it's his lucky day, because I'm going to drop in a snare for him. Here you go, buddy. I missed, so let's try again. There you go. Now what she'll do is she'll close up and then she'll stick her nose down there and eat it. It's amazing, those creatures, right? There she goes, closing up. Oh, she's gonna stick her nose down to eat it. Let's see. Yep, yeah, there she is. I love those white albino, those tails. I like that purplish, greenish color. Oh, this guy. Are you having a feast? Yeah? This guy found that one. Oh, look at that tail. It's pretty. Sometimes at night when I can't sleep, I just come and watch these guys. It's so calming. Let's check on my baby purple snails. Looking good. Guys, I'm gonna go work on taking the bandage off from my biopsies yesterday. I took over a dozen biopsies. What you got, you fish? You playing ball with that? What are you doing? Silly. And then I think I'm gonna watch some TV and relax. It's been a rough couple days. But praise God, we've got doctors to take care of me. Oh, this little stinker, I hand fed him and he didn't want what I gave him, he wanted this. That was pretty loose in the back, I love that color. Happy tank. Alright guys, have a good day. I'll be back tomorrow. Bye.